Hello. My second day off. Yesterday, I got a message on a Facebook group that is the Copy Center. It's a private group, so we can ask questions about certain things, you know, have good communication. But since there is someone I work with that is pregnant, and she's gonna have a baby any day now, any hour now, she's like, "Oh, most likely we'll be on call for your third day off Wednesday." I'm like, I know it sounds evil, but I'm like, I really hope not. I just need to recover mentally, even though I'll never recover from the stress that this job gives me. And, because it is stressful. You know? High standards, you need to make sure you get this. And understaffed, when you're understaffed, you're working a lot, but you have hour limits. But at the same time, there's a standard of Copy Center must make this much revenue, in a way. This much in sales, this much amount of money in sales. You gotta upsell and all this shit, you gotta do that, that. And sometimes technical difficulties just make everything stop. And so it's stressful, so I'm like, man, I really hope I have this third day off. So, let's get changed. And into some jeans. I gotta say, though, this was a weird thing. My mother does this. She's done this, like, I think twice in my life. And it's bothered me greatly, but she's like, "Hey, hold up. Oh, sorry." She's like, "Hey." I come home, she's like, "You only rotate around two pairs of jeans." And I'm like, "Yeah?" Well, now I do that even less because I work and, like, I take my favorite pair and wear that until I have to go back to work and wear those other jeans and or the pants. And when I'm not wearing those work pants, I'm wearing my PJs. But gotta train your brain to go in different modes when you're wearing different clothes. I'm wearing jeans, so it's a day off, but be productive. And then there's wear PJs on my day off completely, where it's like, it's your day off, blah, don't give a fuck. So, but I want to be productive today. There's certain things I wanted to do yesterday, like, that I didn't today. So, there's that. Rainy. Says it was gonna get up to 80 degrees today. I guess rain and a huge cool front came through. Are you on my water? Let's see, what kind of... It's gloomy. Let's see what kind of music to fit today. Maybe I could finish. I guess I'll finish this. Still getting kicked out the crib. Get off my food, pick up and piss. So good. Earl sweatshirt. I don't like shit. I don't go outside. Great album. Stuff. I always had sports. Gotta make it right. Light night. Goodbye. Screwed on tight. The two shoes. And when I'm losing height. No. And then, no. As I stated before, I rap. It might be a dark, like, hip-hop day. I might listen to a lot of Bones today. Passion, man. I wonder if there is someone
that maybe incognito watches these videos, especially the ones where I make my bed. If, like, I was like, make my bed in the way I do it, if they could.
I think I'm gonna film myself thinking people watch this.
Okay, I'm gonna go for now.